I'd had a bad night. I mean, not so bad, I thought I was king of the world. And I drank till daylight. I mean, I never stopped once until my hands finally fell. And I fought my daytime self with a mighty dose of, hey, look at nighttime me. And I never do win that battle, but I fight it over and over and over and over and over, it seems. And I saw an old man smiling on a park bench feeding the pigeons. My head was spinning. As my young body ached, I wished for an old man's vision. And I watched the way he moved, slow, serene, and lucky to be alive. Thought to myself, I'm never gonna make it that far with too many more nights like last night. And I'd rather be 75 and sunny than acting like I'm 17 and freezing again. I'd rather be up early in the morning than up late at night again erasing memories of where I've been. Or to be through at 52 someday, stone-faced and bleary-eyed. You better believe I'm living for the moment, but my moment's growing bigger by and by. And I got a best friend. She don't drink or smoke like I've been known to. She's got religion. She's a one-woman dynamo and lights up every room she goes to. She says the light that's there won't go nowhere, no way. She don't spend every second smiling, but she learning something exciting every day. She'd rather be 75 and sunny than 29 with a chance of showers all the time. She'd rather be old as dirt than new as any $9 bottle of wine. Ought to be thought at 35, Mama Stone with her back to the wind. You better believe she living for the moment, but her moment is the whole damn thing. And I see these spin kids, double wide out rolling and rolling and tumbling. They're roaming in inches, taking a high dive approach and screaming toward the wall. Their hearts race a million miles as they buy another smile from a jar. Their bodies are screaming for the water. You know, I just hope they can make it that far. I hope they're 75 and sunny, not 29 with a chance of flurries all the time. I hope we're all old as dirt, not new as every $25 ride that we tried.